favorite class in high school was a class called ABC, Americanism versus Communism. Kind of shows the day and the age of the Cold War, and he took a look, kind of, it was rather similar to economics and government class. I started out in the business world, and found out the business world just wasn't something I really enjoyed. About that time, I was coaching the boys' soccer team in Southeast, and I had this epiphany one night. I'm going to change my major, from business to education. I would change. I think I'm doing it. I think I changed the way I was taught. I was never the best student in high school, and always tended to blame my teachers. My teachers did mostly a lecture format. It was kind of hands off from the students, and I always kind of thought if I had a chance to go back and do it again, I could do a better job than they did. I've been teaching at Bayshore High School since I've been teaching. I did intern at Southeast for a little while, but I've been teaching here for 17 years.